Hey Edgewater, I'm Lavi.
And I'm Jordan.
And we lead worship here. And Jordan's going to introduce this week's song.
Yeah, so this song is called King of Kings. We've sung it a couple times at Edgewater. It just goes through the story of Jesus, what he did on this earth, how he rose, and what the repercussions are of that with the church and with our own hearts. So we're going to sing this song. I want you to sing with us. Just sing from your heart this afternoon as we lead this.
In the darkness we were waiting, without hope, without light, till from heaven you came running. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word, from a throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of Kings. To reveal the kingdom coming and to reconcile the lost, to redeem the whole creation, you did not despise. That stone was moved for good, for the Lamb had conquered death, and the dead rose from their tombs, and the angels stood in awe, for the souls of all who'd come to the Father are restored, and the Church of Christ was born, then the Spirit lit the flame, now this gospel truth the Lord.
Love Jesus Christ.